No, how far we got from there?
No, I don't know. Alright, we're back live again.
Are we back on?
Yes. Let me just check. Check the system.
Mind you, we didn't go crazy.
So, you just,
Say hello, William.
I think, yeah.
Ooh. Hello, guys. Sorry about that. The fan that we're recording on died, and so it will cut out. So apologies if, you know, apologies then. But I think we're back now. The phone is plugged in, and we're back. We're back.
We're back. There's two people watching. Back live again. Lockdown sessions. Yes, back live again. Sorry about that, everyone. Back online.
Yeah, apologies then. We probably should have plugged it in. That probably wouldn't have been a good...
Well, it was 100% when we started, so wow. Apparently singing for 2 hours will drain your battery.
Apparently so, yeah. Wow. But we're back. We're back for a little bit more nonsense.
Yeah.
We're more drunk now than we were at the start of this.
Did anyone hear us sing Tom Petty? How long have we been online?
Yeah, how long? Yeah.
We don't actually know.
We were still singing and we didn't realise. Yeah. So, did anyone hear a Tom Petty song? Did that happen?
Did that happen?
Let us know. Because we genuinely don't know. I might do so I'm not sat here basically doing nothing. while we get the ball rolling again.
Yeah, I'm doing techie things.
Yeah, you do techie things, Louise. I will play a song. I might do Green Day.
Ooh.
Just because I feel like it.
No, you didn't hear Tom Petty. Not at all.
Oh, right, okay.
When did we cut out?
When?
Oh no, I'm so sorry, everyone. Well, we just have to do it again.
We can do it again. We use that as a practice run. And give it another go, won't we?
Yeah. Thank you for coming back online.
Yeah, thank you for joining us again.
Yeah, much appreciated.
Surprised you haven't sacked us up and gone.
Got to bed or something, yeah. It is a Friday.
It is a first. Let's all stay up and party. It is Friday night. Cheers. Alright, we'll have another go at that Tom Petty in a minute. Go from there. Cool. Shall I still do one?
Yeah, I'm still...
Cool. She's doing technical things over there.
I'm trying.
It's not what that entails, but probably something technical. Thank you for joining us again. We didn't really appreciate it. I mean, we're probably all banging on a bit, but I'm glad you're still here with us. Here's a nice, chilled version of a Green Day tune. Sound, still frames in your mind. Yeah. Something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. And I hope you have the sun of your life. Oh yeah, the sun of your life. No, I said no. But in the end, it's right. I hope you have the time of your life. When something unpredictable, but in the end, it's right. I hope you have the time of your life. Something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you have the time of your life. Here's a nice chill one to get us back going. Cool. Alright. That's a little bit Green Day, as I'm sure you know. Sorry we went down. Sorry we left you.
got a few people back.
It's
been a bit difficult, but...
Well, that was fair enough. It is what it is, isn't it? Thank you very much for coming back, those guys. We much appreciate it.
Yeah. I blame the fact that everyone's at home on the internet. All the big troubles.
I might play another original then.
Yeah, go for it.
Cool. All right, another original tune then. Here we go. Another new one. That is delicious. Isn't she wonderful, guys?
Yes.
She's so lovely. you can come and sing for us, and I'll make you do.
That's alright.
The trade-off is good. no life is taken over by giving no advice. There's another original one. That was a bit high. I did move that one up and can't really sing it out there. So. But it was worth a go. How are you doing, Gab?
Good. It cut out as I was looking for the lyrics for Tom
Petty. Oh, is that right?
Like all of it from there and it didn't, it's gone.
That was only the Tom Petty song though,
yeah.
Wasn't it?
Yeah, yeah.
We can do the Tom Petty one again.
We can do that.
Do we want to hear a Tom Petty song still? Well, Jim, right. Cheers, girl. Who have we got back? Who's online? Can you see?
I'm really struggling, actually.
Mm,
it's kind of freaked out a little bit because of the whole dropping out and stuff.
Well, whoever's back, thank you very much for tuning back in. We do very much appreciate it. Louise is there. Birthday Jen.
Liz, Ellen.
Oh, Liz.
Here. Yeah, Daniel Brown is back.
Oh, hello, guys. Thank you very much for joining us again. We do appreciate it.
Andy and Jennifer are here, I believe.
Oh, it was me,
yeah. Cool. Yeah, we got people here,
All right. Thank you very much, guys. Yeah. Well in.
Can't.
We'll try and drag the birthday girl back in a minute to sing us some tunes.
What are you proposing? So yeah, we've been asked to do Tom Petty again. We'll do it.
We'll give that one a go.
We're going to run through with
that. Yeah, it was good because we were just winging it, weren't we? So,
yeah.
Yeah, we'll give it another go.
Cool, I'm back.
It gave me a chance to get all my out of tune, sort of. Trying to find the right key, sort of job was out.
Luke Wells, Elizabeth Farrell here.
Oh yeah. Hello guys, hello Luke.
Lee said hi guys, good tunes again. Thank you, Lee.
Thank you very much. Who is it
for? Lee Jury.
Hello Lee, how you doing?
I don't think Jake's back online yet. If you are, Jake, say hi. I'm not sure if we made it back on yet. Can you do one more?
Yeah, have another go at one, and then we'll have another go at the Tom Petty one, yeah? Cool, alright. Yes. What should I play? I might do my favourite one, which is Under the Bridge by Red Hot Chili Peppers.
Very nice, do it. Lovely, lovely song.
Yeah. Bit of Chili's here again. Quite drunk now.
Who isn't?
It's Friday night. Have a little bit. Because
it's Friday night.
And that feel alright. Right, Chili's. This is a good tune. I'm trying to butcher it. Here we go. Life. to believe that there's nobody out there. And it's hard to believe that I'm all alone. Well, at least I have a love. And this city loves me, lonely as I am. Together we cry. Chili's there. One of my favourites to play. Do love a bit of the Chili Deppers. Cool. Do you fancy doing one together?
Yeah. I think we lost a few people, unfortunately, in the switchover.
Well, that was fair enough.
Such is life.
Thank you very much, guys, for sticking around.
Yeah.
They have stuck around and come back and found us again.
So did
you? Must have nothing better to do.
Yeah.
Oh dear.
So we need the lyrics again though.
Oh yeah. Yes. Bit of a Tom Petty.
I didn't realize it was Tom Petty and the Heartbreakers.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, but he does his solo stuff. And that's the stuff of the band. So.
Right.
Here we go. Oh yes, Jimmy's good.
Oh, that's my ukulele.
Can I have another go at that Tom Petty one? Maybe. That'd be great if I could see the lyrics this time. It'd be wonderful.
I don't know about last time.
But we'll do better this time.
Maybe we'll do better this time. So.
It's the wonderful Louise, birthday girl, back on camera.
Back on camera.
Louise. Cool. Right.
Hopefully we're all up and running this time, so.
Yeah.
Rookie error, not put my phone on charge.
That's a little bit, wasn't it?
Yeah. Next time. We've still got a few stragglers.
Scragglers, she called you guys. Can you believe that?
I know.
Scragglers.
It's my birthday. It's my birthday for another 20 minutes. So I'm going
right?
to really.
You know. Go on, give this some welly, because why not? Glide down over my highland, wanna ride. falling now, I'm free falling, I'm free.
Yeah.
Hey, not bad, not bad. There's a bit of Tom Petty. It's probably a little bit better than our last version, so.
And Jay Keynes is back and Tom's back.
Hello, yay. Guys. Hello. Thank you for joining us again. We've missed you.
Oh, Jason, thank you for doing Tom Petty again. Good, I'm glad you liked it.
Yes. Is it Paul Jody? Was it?
Jody,
yeah. Yeah, Jody, there we go.
I believe it's Dan and Daniel Brown and Jody.
Cool.
That's
where I was at. Amazing, yeah. Brilliant. Thank you for tuning in again, guys. It's good to have you. Good to have you.
Pearl Jam, Biffy, or the Fratellis?
Ooh. I love all of those, but I don't know if I complain to them. I'd love to play some Pearl Jam and some Biffy. I love Biffy.
Yeah,
one of my favourite bands.
Who?
On the Biff. However, I don't think I'm playing any of them. I'm really sorry.
No. Should you do a bit of.
Sorry, guys.
Foo Fighters instead?
Yeah. Hero?
Hero's, yeah, we like Hero, don't we? Ooh. Hero
experience. Just gonna leave this here now so I have to
go over there. Just double check I haven't missed anything on this one. I think it's all. Lee just said hi to Jake.
Hello, Lee and Jake.
I'm glad we're bringing people together. Even if you are already family.
Cool. Alright, well, what about Hero?
Huh, that one we just talked about.
Oh, my. wonderful Louisa. All right, birthday girl.
Just for another 8 minutes.
8 more minutes. Wow, it's been quite a long set.
Yeah.
My voice box is showing a bit.
Maybe
guys.
A couple there, but I think we can go much past midnight.
That's fine.
Neighbours.
Yeah.
My Chemical Romance. I don't know.
Oh, I don't know. Yeah, that one. Do. Sorry, guys.
We'll have to learn some.
Andy,
more,
yeah, I'm sorry, man. My Chemical Romance. No, I don't know any. Right.
No.
Sorry, Andy. Thank you for listening all the way through, though. He's been hanging on there, isn't he?
Yeah, well, it's Andy and it's Jennifer. It's the people that are joined from the Holy Well group.
Mm.
So they're
cool.
New fans.
Well, thank you very much, guys. We appreciate it. Go on, Louise.
Oh, I've done this one so many times. Whatever.
Oh.
My bit.
I'm lacking in energy and quite drunk now. That's 2 hours.
I'll do this one.
Go on, I'll tap along this soon.
What drive?
Yeah.
Mm.
It's certain player and get it in the wrong order.
I'll put the lyrics up maybe. This might have to be...
maybe our last one, I guess.
Our last one.
I'm kind of running out of energy, sorry, Aga.
Oh.
Yeah, this is not one we actually play, but sort of can play, so... or at least play the riff.
Yeah.
And would like to add it to the set list one day, so it's a good
we request. Give it a go.
Give it a go.
Alright.
Cool.
Good old Trey, right. Fire's gone out.
Thank you.
I think that might be that.
I think it might be, yeah. Ooh, you got a big low one then. Nice one.
This is why I shouldn't put you in front of the...
Sorry, I apologize. I was losing your message, Andy. We'll get back. I'll get to it in a minute.
Oh, you're welcome, Daniel.
Thank you very much. I'm glad you enjoyed it, mate. Yeah, and thank you very much for everyone. Yeah. And happy birthday to Louise. The wonderful
Louise. It's done. It's not even my birthday anymore.
It's game over. Oh, no.
The game over.
And that's a 3-hour set right there.
That was a 3-hour set.
So we're allowed to be a bit husky, that's all right. Thank you very much for joining, guys. We do appreciate it.
Yeah.
And we hope you're all surviving lockdown again.
We'll be here again next week.
We will be here, yeah. Next Friday. I think I saw someone saying when we'll be back. Did I see that?
Yeah, probably next Friday.
Next Friday. I think it's normally at 8:30.
Normally half eight, between 8:30 and 9.
Between 8:30 and 9. We're normally late and
normally late
very
time-conscious
anyway. Yeah. But, a big love. Thank you very much for everyone tuned in.
Thank you again.
We very much enjoyed singing for you.
Thank you for joining in on my birthday.
Yeah, Louise's birthday. We'll have to go for party drinks afterwards.
Yes.
Celebrate it all.
That would be lovely.
Celebrate the end of lockdown, which would be very cool.
That'd be very nice. Right, I'm going to get up and let's turn this off.
Catch you later, guys.
Bye.
Thank you very much. You're all awesome. You're great.